to get a viable township on a new greenfield site, the key population targets for creating a new township is a minimum of 3,000 people, as you require that to attract investment in the suite of retail services that you need, and the maximum is 6,000. Once you have a demand for population exceeding that, it is better to stop, not sprawl onto the edge of these new townships, but to set out to create a new township to accommodate that additional growth.